Hi, Ray.
How you going?
Mate, I'm on top of the world. How about yourself?
Yeah, good, good.
Good, good. So you've come here today to see me about?
Smoking.
Good.
Which I'm a non-smoker now.
Fantastic. So just a couple of questions, Ray. How did you hear about me?
Me daughter's got two friends who came and see her.
Mm-hmm.
And she was telling me about it.
Yeah, good.
And she wanted Marius, her other half, to give up, and I said I'd come with him because I was sick of smoking. So.
Yeah, you're just over it.
Yeah, yeah. Enough. Like, doesn't have to be money. Just the way you feel in the mornings. Mm. I just felt like shit.
Yeah.
To be honest, that's how I felt in the morning.
Yeah. So it's just making you feel. Was there coughing as well? Did you have a bit of a cough?
Yeah.
Wheezing.
Yeah, coughing in the morning. Yeah, you get the wheezing.
Yeah.
And the energy level.
Mm.
Yeah. Being a bit fat too, having to walk to lose weight. You just couldn't walk as far.
Mm-hmm.
I just feel like, yeah, you can walk. I can walk further without running out of breath.
Good.
So that's all got to be good for you.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And the thing is, you know, as a non-smoker, of course, you always have that extra energy anyway.
Oh, for sure. Yeah.
So the important thing now for you is to remember and take the deep breaths and take them often.
Mm.
The other thing that's going to be very important is drinking more water, because you've got to flush those toxins and through your system and flush it through the kidneys. And, of course, the other thing is remember you need to be eating a little bit of fruit often because of the sugar in the cigarettes.
Yep.
So that's going to be fairly important for you.
Yep.
All right.
No worries.
Brilliant. All right. Well, thank you for that, Ray. And I look forward to you ringing me in a few months' time and saying, Maureen, I'm still a non-smoker.
Well, better than ringing you the other way.
Absolutely.
I'll be ringing you saying I'm a non-smoker because I've had enough.
Good on you, mate. Really appreciate that. Okay. Well, look, have a great life and enjoy your holiday in Cairns next week.
No, I will.
Good on you, mate.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.